Where can I find a minister?
Colt Saunders, a raw, rugged Texan who married in haste, knowing nothing about the notorious past of the woman who became his wife.
Well, why not? I expect you to be happy for me.
Happy that you're riding for a fall?
And there'll always be some man with a weak mind and a long memory who'll remember a girl who worked at Selma's and Baton Rouge or Tess's and Frisco. And when your man hears that laughter, you'll wish you were long dead.
Everybody calls me Cinch. Colt's brother.
Brothers who hated each other even before she came into their life.
Just can't hit your brother. He's only got one arm.
Caught between them, she made a strange pact with one.
You're asking me to be a thief.
Thief? A word. What's a word?
A shameful bargain with the other.
There's just one more small part of this bargain. If you ever speak to me again, I'll kill you.
Drawn to the desperate moment that branded these brothers with the bloody mark of Cain.
You have until the bottle is empty to draw. And then I'll kill you in cold blood whether you have a gun in your hand or not.